Hello, welcome to the Daily Bible Podcast. My name is William Hemsworth, and thank you so much for joining me. Well, today we're going to continue on in Matthew chapter 22, and we're in the section here, verses 15 through 22. We're only going to look at verses 17 through 19 today, but this is the section where the Pharisees and the Herodians are questioning Jesus about paying taxes. So again, we're looking at Matthew 22, verses 17 through 19 today. And those verses say, "Tell us then, what do you think? Is it lawful to pay taxes to Caesar or not?" But Jesus, aware of their malice, said, "Why put me to the test, you hypocrites? Show me the money for the tax." And they brought him a coin. Now, as I covered yesterday, the Pharisees and the Herodians here kind of come together. They kind of bury the hatchet here in an effort to entrap Jesus. The Pharisees were the group who opposed Roman occupation. The Herodians were all for it. So it'd be kind of like the Democrats and Republicans coming together in an effort to entrap, anyone really. So it's kind of an unprecedented event that these two are coming together, because they each saw each other as enemies, basically. But here they are, bearing the hatchet, trying to entrap Jesus. And Jesus is aware of this. He's aware of their intentions. He's aware of their folly, if you will. And he asks for a coin. And this coin is it's a denarius. And on that denarius in that time was a picture of Tiberius Caesar, who was the emperor of the time. He was a Roman emperor between AD 14 and AD 37. And this tax that Jesus is talking about, the tax that they're trying to entrap Jesus with, was particularly offensive to the Jewish people, and it was really offensive to the Pharisees who opposed Roman occupation. It was offensive because it had a picture on the coin of the emperor, and you know, this violated God's command in Exodus chapter 20, verse 4, to forming graven images on anything. But Jesus is aware of their malice, and as we will see tomorrow, he's going to answer them. I'm basically going to shut them both up. So it's going to be very interesting. Anyway, thank you for joining me on this episode of the Daily Bible Podcast. We'll catch you tomorrow as we finish off this story here. We're going to go through verses 20 through 22, which concludes the question about paying taxes. Anyway, God bless you all. Have a great day.